My vape's what's going down. All right, there's no fucking question that this fucking situation we're in continues to get more fucking difficult. It continues to be more challenging. That's a fucking fact. Well, there's also another fucking fact that most people are not fucking competing. They're not fucking trying. They're not in the fucking game. Get in the fucking game. You've got to actually put some effort into this difficult situation if you expect to have any sort of fucking success. If you expect to have any sort of return, you're not gonna get a fucking return on your goddamn investment sitting on the fucking couch playing fucking video games and watching porn. Eating fucking Cheetos or whatever the fuck it is you eat when you're playing fucking video games. For the love of fucking Christ, have some fucking self-respect and get up and do something that fucking makes you feel just a little fucking better about yourself. How is it that sitting on your fucking ass doing nothing has become okay in our fucking modern day society? Get the fuck up. Do fucking something. Playing fucking video games is something that you earn after you've done something for the day. Playing fucking video games is something that you should do once you feel accomplished, once you've actually got your fucking shit done. Think about this. We are in a tough fucking spot, and you are probably making it more fucking difficult on yourself than you even fucking realize. Tomorrow, get the fuck up. Take a fucking shower. Make your fucking bed. Brush your fucking teeth. Have a fucking healthy breakfast, and you will start off on the right fucking foot. You fucking roll out of bed, off the fucking side of the bed, onto the fucking couch, pick up a fucking video game controller. You're no fucking better off today than what you were fucking yesterday. Let's think about this. Playing fucking video games, laying on your fucking fat ass, is that gonna make this really fucking difficult situation any fucking better? Fuck no. All it's gonna do is take the problems that you have and fucking multiply them. Yes, you're doing something to distract yourself. And yes, you're doing something to take yourself away from the accountability that you need to have to actually fucking make progress in this messed up fucking situation. So think about this. You actually have far more control in this situation than you think. You just gotta stop doing the fucking status quo of somehow what our society says is okay, which is laying on your fucking fat ass doing nothing. Tomorrow, make the fucking day better. Tomorrow, get the fuck up and be productive. Tomorrow, do anything other than what you fucking did today. Unless today was a fucking barn burner productive motherfucker, which for most people, unfortunately, it's not. Think about this, my peeps. You hold the cards. You make the fucking choices. You decide your fucking worth. Are you only fucking worth laying on the goddamn couch playing fucking video games? Is that what your fucking self-worth is all about? Think about that.